in my handbag. No, let's see. Empty bottle of water. Hairbrush with mirror. Wallet. Lip balm. Phone. English mustard, very important. Keys. A book, Lunch Poems by Frank O'Hara. Avocado. Empty iPad case. Oh, another book, this is really good. Agatha Christoff, The Notebook. Two of her other novels, I love that one. Sea salt. iPad not in its case. Old train ticket. Receipt. And I wonder why I've got a bad back.